Hello everyone, now I'm going to grilling beef rolling recipe, so let's enjoy with me. Add chicken powder. Keep it around 15 minutes. add soybean oil, chopped garlic, add fish sauce, sugar, salt, add mushroom, salt, cauliflower leaf, ginger, carrot, red pepper, oyster sauce, dry shrimp, glass noodle, time to taste it, select it with me. Yummy! The recipe today finished and it's really yummy, and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye!